Today I'm going to talk about how to fix stretched or squished images in InDesign. Let's get started. Today I'm starting with a brochure file, and I have an image here that is very squished. So the way that you fix this, click on the image, and we want to select not just the box that is holding the image, but the image itself. So I'm going to click on this little circle so I can see the golden box around this image. Another way to do this is to use the solid arrow over here to select your image. We are going to fix the stretched image with the properties panel. So if you don't see it, go to Window, Properties. You may see it pop up on the right-hand side of your screen. It may pop up on the top. We are going to pay attention to the transform section of the properties panel. Right here, you see some information about this image that we have selected, the width, the height, the position on the page, the X and Y. We actually want to see more information. So I'm going to click these three dots. And what I'm looking for is the proportion percentage of this image. And that's what these numbers right here are telling me. A proportionate image should be, in theory, 100% by 100%. That means that the image is the same proportion on each side. And what I'm seeing here is that these two numbers are different in this image. So that is where our issue lies. These proportions should be the exact same. And the way that I'm going to fix this, I am simply going to make these numbers the same. So I'm going to copy this first number and paste it into the second number and click enter. That made my image jump, made it smaller. Now this image is correctly proportioned. It's no longer filling my space. I will now need to just proportionately make it bigger again. I'm going to hold shift. Holding shift is what you need to do when resizing image. That keeps it proportionate. So holding shift, I'm just gonna drag it, make it bigger. I'm going to scoot it over. So that image looks correct. And over here on the right, my proportions are the exact same, essentially 21 by 21. Let me show you another example of this. I'm going to select it again, and I'm going to squish this image in a different direction. So I'm just gonna pull it down, make it really squatty. If I select the image and make sure that golden box is showing, look over here in my proportions. Let's make these numbers the same again, because now they're off again. Going to copy this first number percentage and paste it into the second box. Okay, and now the image popped down. I'm going to need to just reposition it, and that image is fixed again. I just suggest every time you're about to wrap up a project, go to each image in your file and check the proportions and make sure they are the exact same on every single image. Even if it's a couple points off, it can just distort the image and someone might notice. So you want to just make sure those proportions are the exact same in every single image in your file. Okay, so that is how you fix stretched or squished images in InDesign. Make sure to subscribe to CryeStudio for more tips and tricks in Adobe programs. Thanks so much.